temptation will slip away. Cause your baby is so far away.
Heute üben wir ein neues Titel, das wird unser neues Single und heißt Old Man Moses. Thank you. And it starts in this key. One, two, three, four. Mein Name ist Les Humphries und ich bin der Leiter dieser Gruppe. Der Grund, dass ich so eine Gruppe gegründet habe, ist ganz einfach, weil ich als Schallplattenproduzent und Arrangeur ein Chor im Studio gebraucht habe. Wir kommen aus sechs Nationen.
Elizabeth Mitchell aus Jamaika.
Christopher Yim, Korea.
Christina Werner, Stockholm.
Judy Archer aus Trinidad.
Peggy Evers aus Wedel in Deutschland.
Der Grund, dass wir ankommen, glaube ich, liegt daran, dass wir einen sehr harten Rhythmus immer unterliegen in unserer Musik und dass die Musik selbst ist eine Mixture zwischen Rock, Gospel, Blues und Soul.
I'm sitting in this place again, the same old place I used to sit when young. Behind the bar, the same old face that used to serve the root beer for a song. The tapestry upon the wall has faded since the last time I was here. The ceiling a shade darker, it's been painted with cigarette smoke through the years. But still there's something different as I gazed into my whiskey glass. 'Twas then I knew. I looked around and closed my eyes. I guess that something different must be you. Jukebox in the corner plays the same old song, song of long ago. Your photograph hangs by the door, reminding me of friends I used to know. I guess those were the good old days. There's really nothing like those good old days. A simple kiss, then we shook hands. We said goodbye and went our different ways. I've been away so long now, and when I look back it's more than I can bear. I buy another drink, and as I place it to my lips I shed a tear. Sitting in the this place again, the same old place I used to sit before. Behind the bar, the same old face that won't serve me no whiskey anymore. But still there's something different as I gaze into my whiskey glass. 'Twas then I knew. I looked around and closed my eyes. I guess that something different must be you. I looked around and closed my eyes. I guess that something different must be you.
LA's fine, the sun shines most of the time, and the feeling is laid back. Palm trees grow, the rents are low, but you know, keep thinking about making my way back. Well, I'm New York City, born and raised, but nowadays I'm lost between two shores. LA's fine, but it ain't home. New York's home, but it ain't home.